Hi, David here from Water Test Systems. Today I'll be showing you how to use the Hark chloride test strip. First I'll remove the lid, grab your test strip, place in your sample water, numbers at the bottom, making sure you do not go above the yellow line. Replace cap on test strips. With our sample here, the white peaks are 1.4, so referring to the bottle, that gives us 32 parts per million of chloride.